What will people remember about Magnus Carlsen 50 years from now?
Talking about legacy during a match is a rabbit hole I don't wanna go down. But hopefully he will be somebody who won a classical game in a world championship match after the year 2016.